Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Chapter 6. Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Contact.
That scared me. Watering cycle initiated.
I thought there was a water thing going on.
Isaac, good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. That was on this deck. I think the air was poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen.
Shoot him anyways.
They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
No.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Oh yeah, hold on. Spender. Forgot about that. It's good enough. I'm about to upgrade the hell out of this plasma. And my suit. And everything on this.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
There's literally nothing in here. Okay, well, straight all the way. that's good for now. I think there's a room I still need to get for the note. That's not it, right? Pop on over. In the remake, you have to actually press X on it. Let's check out something I need to know. Seems all quiet as soon as he attacks you. These guys are probably so loud. It's funny.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Make us whole again. this way. Get there. No, I want to get there. What the hell?
Medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Oh. gonna throw your right ass in the fire. Anytime now.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
Long loading screen. Should watch another video as I'm doing. Well, now it's done. Been all the way to the top. Hold on. How's everyone doing today? Doing fantastic. The last shot that I gotta play on my alt, then I go back to my original Xbox and actually play it. Or my main account play. Get the hell out of here. Scary. Getting a lot of jump scares. This is Lidovay, you know, down that organic growth found in the same parts of the serum. Then examine substance throughout the results of the residue. The cells most are resembled bacteria, bitch, viral behavior, bacterium, orgasm effects, cell through. Oh my god, it's a lot. I'm sorry, I can't read all that. Y'all can pause that and fucking read that shit. Stays open. Oh shit! God damn, that's a lot. I'm already full. I gotta go back. Definitely gotta go back before. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, okay, never mind. I could deal with that BS. Yep, there we go. Okay, good. Bench not, oh, bench the other way. God damn it. Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Plasma cutter.
Oh.
here first.
Slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
How to get there.
Entering zero
Dude, what the fuck?
Get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible. Anybody? This is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Alright, I guess we gotta fight it.
Entering zero gravity.
Let's grab all the shit I can find. I'm glad I can see them. Is that everything? I don't think it's any Xboxes. What? Here we go. Exterminate. Ah, damn.
Isaac! You did it! Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Supposed to be another human. I'm not gonna get it. I don't know. As a matter of fact, I don't need to do this. I could just go to the next metro route. Okay, now what a tramp. Out of here. Alright, next stop. Greenhouse Effect.